The manual for the first Fallout informs us that the circular gates protecting access to Vault 13 are 4 yards, or 3.6 meters thick. By comparison, the door to the U.S. NORAD base in Colorado Springs, which weighs as much as 25 tons, is only 3.5 feet, or 1 meter thick.